My name is Tyler McKechnie. I specialize in helping businesses grow and bring traffic to themselves, bring revenue and new customers in through the digital marketing space and helping people grow in their social media presences. I'm here in Atlanta today for Economy's first ever kickoff event, and I gotta say it's one of the most exciting things we've done and one of these projects that I think a lot of people are super excited about. And just because overall what we're doing, the corporate leadership, the people here in the group we have, it's unlike anything I've ever seen. The community of people, when you see everybody here, I mean, there's nowhere else I think you'd rather be than a part of this community. I first got involved in network marketing because I was always looking for freedom. I was one of those people that always had questioned authority. I questioned school or people telling me you have to do this or you have to do this to achieve that. I was always like, how is this guy able to do that, or this guy's able to do this, but you're saying I can't. And there's always these limiting beliefs that people set for you, and I was always looking to break those barriers, and network marketing was the first time I had found a platform that really allowed me the opportunity to excel and break barriers people had previously set, or the limiting beliefs that were instilled in my head throughout growing up. I think the biggest thing going into the end of 2019 is not only am I going to have a major life shift, I think hundreds of thousands of people almost are going to have a life shift within our community using our products, our services, or even just being a part of what we're doing. And it's overall going to be so exciting and impactful to see thousands of people leveling up financially, mentally, physically, and all around just excelling throughout our community. And, you know, that's the major impact for me in 2019. And I'm excited to turn it up a notch and just see all these people excel and take their lives to the next level. Yeah, so you guys definitely need to be at the next event, and I think at every single event. When I first started in this industry 6 years ago, I went to every event for my first company. The first year was at every single event. I was plugged in. I was an intern, no matter what it took, and that set the tone for the rest of my career. So if you're looking at taking this to the next level, be at every single event, including the next one in Miami.